It's day two, and we're going to the Quakertown Market.
Q-Mart. Dad, it's a cultural extravaganza.
I want to hoard an exotic pet. Laura, what do you want to get out of this experience?
120-pound turtle, but it probably died by now. 10?
Price? Yeah, it's good.
What's the point of this?
Just being cute. Okay, bye. We are walking in to the Q-Mart. Dad, any last words? Any prediction?
Any last words?
When in doubt, you guys have your phones on?
Yeah.
When in doubt, 911.
I've had the party cake. The bubblegum.
Bubblegum?
Yeah. The hell is it me? Something about this gives me a very sad feeling. But it's cute. Ruffling its feathers, so it's like giving itself a scary look.
I'm gonna take a selfie with this bird.
Oh my god. What, you stop white girls 2016?
Look at that duck.
Look at the colorful duck. Look at the rainbow duck. LGBT pride, question mark. Letting this wild. This is better. This is worse than me. I don't like that. I do not like that. I'm scared. I need to leave.
So the door is to the front. If you're scared of the bird, Cleo lives here. She will continue to fly around. She won't land on anybody. She won't hurt anybody. She won't poop on you, but she will continue to fly.
The animals.
Ah, all right. She won't land on anybody. She'll run into you.
How many pictures have I gotten of this bird?
It doesn't look safe. This tank is so murky.
Poop in a point.
That's not poop.
Oh, is that them? That's them!
That's so offensive. You just called them poop. Oh, it's smiling. It likes it. I'm actually getting so many good clips because there's so many colors and like textures and stuff. It's gonna look really cool.
What the
heck? Hey, look at what if it just jumped out? I would cry. Fish are my second biggest fear. Birds and fish.
How are you gonna...
They look kind of dead. Cute?
Oh my god, did you see the video of the girl who's like...
I think I charged it overnight. I don't know what I was doing.
Thanks.
Dude, I just saw the guy.
The one about the OJ trial. No. There's a TV show.
Okay, how was your first Q-Mart experience? Okay, how was your first Q-Mart experience with me?
Great.
Where are we going, dude? Wrong way.
Best gyro west of Greece.
Hello. We just got back from what? We're in the car. Coming home from the Q-Mart.
You're giving away our location.
We did it. No, it's okay. It's alright. I put in my videos like, made it home safe from Q-Town. So you don't need to worry about us. We're live. I feel like a french fry, so I'm sweet.
I look really good.
Currently working because we're business women.
Yeah. I'm famous. She's not, but
oh. Okay. Wow. She's famous.
You know what I haven't done in like so long?
What?
I haven't eaten in so.
She wakes up. She's like, feed me. Like, what do I look like? A waitress? I fed her anyway. Love it.
You don't want waffles? You're not like waffles?
They're like the lesser pancakes.
What? You hear this, folks? This is the waffle versus pancake debate. You've joined us here. I am Ted Cruz.
I'm Bernie Sanders. Wait. Yeah.
I am Bernie Sanders.
Yeah, I'm Ted Cruz. No, I'm Donald. Make America great again.
Let's make pancakes great again, because they
Let's make waffles great again, because they suck.
We can have a sandwich.
Haven't had enough of those.
I'm gonna whack you in my frozen sandwich. Do you want Greek yogurt? You're gonna have mixed berry.
Mamma mia.
It came out so cleanly.
Let's do